Storefront filters allow merchants to easily create filter groups based on existing product data, like availability, price, variant options, and more. Storefront filters are a simple yet powerful conversion-boosting add-on to your collection pages. In Minimog, adding storefront filters is never easier. In this video, we'll guide you through the quick steps to set up and customize your storefront filters. To do so, make sure you have installed the Shopify Search Discovery app in your store. The app also allows you to customize product recommendations, giving you more control over how customers discover your products. Once you've got the app installed, you can then edit your filters displayed on the storefront. From your Shopify admin, go to Apps and select the app you've just installed. You will then be directed to the app dashboard. In the left sidebar, navigate to the filter section. Availability, primary price, vendor, and product type are the basic filters on Shopify. There are also additional filters such as size, color, etc. that you can choose according to your store type. Additional filters to the basic ones can be added in a way of using product variant options or with meta field. Single line text field, number integer, and number decimal are the filters you can generate by meta fields. After you create, you can see them on your add filter screen. To check how to set meta fields, check out the link in the resources below. Now, let's show the filters on your storefront. Select Online Store and click Customize to go to the theme editor. Then, navigate to the collection template. On the left sidebar, select Product Listing. In the section Settings, enable the filtering feature and select the filters type as storefront filters. The filter's position can be set either as left sidebar, right sidebar, or off-canvas sidebar. You can find some other settings for your storefront filters at the very bottom of the section Settings. Configure the settings as you like. If you sell in multiple languages, make sure you have added the corresponding filter group names in other languages as well to your collapsed filter groups and color swatches group. You now know how to add and customize storefront filters in Minimog. The product filters are not a need for shoppers, but also for Shopify store owners, especially when they have a big inventory. If you like our video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up and hit subscribe so you won't miss any other future videos. Thank you for watching.